Ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. It's your boy Kaijak. I'm back with another reaction video. And today we got Audio Push and Eric Bellinger. Now I gotta be honest, I wasn't really gonna react to this one because I remember Audio Push and I haven't heard him since Teach Me How to Jerk. And I was like, they're back? Or they probably never left, but you know when you're out of the bubble, if you're not a super fan of them, sometimes you just don't come across their music again in a while. So I thought, I'm not gonna do that. And you know what? I thought about it. I gave it a listen. I gave it a tiny bit of a listen to see if I wanted to do it. I usually go through the comments, but I didn't this time. And I was like, yeah, you know what? I think I'm gonna do it. So here we are, Audio Push with Eric Bellinger. I gotta admit, I have heard of Eric Bellinger's song or songs. But I don't know the artist very well. But I don't know why I know him. I think he was in a quarrel with someone. Was it Chris Brown? It might have been about writing rights, something like that. So I definitely know the name, but I don't know why I know the name. So yeah, all socials down in the link below in the description. In the link below. All socials down in the description. Show me love on everything. I'm working on improving. Soon I'll get outro. Soon I'll get intro. So keep with me. Stay with me. Right now I'm on the grind. And remember, at the end of the day, it's all about the music. So let's get into this. I'm not too sure what to expect because the last song of theirs I've actually listened to was Teach Me How to Jerk. Teach me how to jerk. I'm actually in my room. So yeah, this should be interesting. So y'all ready? Let's press it. I can't even remember what Audio Push looked like, you know? This nigga trying to get them cane rolls. Ooh. Ooh. I think that's Eric Bellinger. That must be. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Yo, this nigga in the background is stoned, you can tell. Look at his face, the way he's looking. And you know what? That effect of the big head, I love it when it's used very well. And in this instance, it looks like it's going to be used extremely well in this video. So that I really love. I'm sorry, yo, go back. I gotta hear that again. I gotta hear that again. Hey. Okay. Okay, now I remember what Audio Push was like, because I remember that guy with the dreads. Shit, they're really rapping. Whoa, they're really rapping. Ooh. Yo, Eric Bellinger can make a hook. Eric Bellinger can make a hook. Shit. I might have to go back. I'm sure he's in more Chris Brown songs. Oh, those are waves. They ain't the rose, those are waves.
Yes, I don't condone, don't promote, but don't smoke stress. That's why I don't get upset and you don't get impressed. Soon as you text me where you at, I started getting dressed. You just FaceTime, yeah, I don't waste time. Behind that waistline, you know just how I do it. You know that body movement, you had me penciled in. It's all part of your plot, I knew it.
The crazy thing is, I haven't heard Teach Me How to Jerk in a while, and I haven't heard them in a while. But the minute I hear them rapping, no, the sim, sorry, I can hear their voices and I can date back to how, like, Teach Me How to Jerk. They actually sound the same. Voice hasn't aged one bit.
Like basic business, you don't like basic bitches. We got a lot in common, that's why we get straight to business. I eat babies with it, drop from LA to get it. Get back to this paper, baby, but text and I'll make a way. You got the rest.
No, Eric Bellinger. He's the highlight Eric Bellinger is the highlight of this song. I'm not even gonna lie. He's the highlight. He's the low light. He's the main light. He's the highlight. He's the side light. He's the up light. What? This guy is flowing.
What do you mean you can't cry? I'm ascending the same
spot this entire time. Why are women always moaning for, man? God damn.
Yeah, man, we better run the corner, man. I don't know if we can stop that, man. The right-of-way driver.
Brother, we at the Shell gas station. I'm coming to get some gas. I'm trying to get some papers real.
Okay. Okay, yeah, so that was Audio Push. You know what? Pleasantly surprised. And just off the bat of that, I think I'm actually gonna go do another review because I didn't think it was gonna be that good. So yeah, they've restored some faith in me. Most definitely people can make a comeback. But it's just disappointing that the views aren't where I feel like they should be. So hopefully that gets the push it deserves. Hopefully we see it on a couple thousand in a few weeks. So maybe we'll revisit it. Or if you have the time, revisit it. Or, you know, I'll leave the original link of the song below. So let me know what you think. So yeah, this is Kaijack showing you peace and love. You get me? Get me on socials. Sometimes I just need to slow down with the way I speak because I just be messing up words. So yeah, keep doing your thing, people. Peace and love.